This is the power punch, right? So this way,
okay.
Move your body. Let it shake your body.
Okay.
Just move.
That's fine. It's over there.
Out. Yeah, for right. Now you're going to push. I got to get my left foot behind this head.
Out.
Down. This is how I do it.
Pick the arm up.
Yeah. For a fraction of a second.
Okay.
Now, your legs are so long, you may not have to do that. And you're already there. So
I do my leg.
I go around.
You're
already there.
Step behind you. And turn my way.
It's all about angles. The atemi in Aikido is really meant to distract. Okay, but if you're in, if you had training in karate or whatever, you want to be more than distract, but you don't want to be over. So I'm going to pivot going in and have the same effect going back. But if you go back, you're not going to have the same effect because he's only going to go that far. But if you step in, you have a little more, movement. Now, I use a little trick, you know, and you've probably seen it. Okay, you can feed it into the other hand. Take one with you. Just don't grab it and then try to, you know, muscle them in. Yeah, back. Yeah. Okay, let's practice. Welcome to the Chimunagi. Gravity. Revolution Shield Line.
Gross.
Comfortable for you. This is a sankyo. We got one shot. Okay, let's practice. This is welcome into sankyo. Welcome into chair.
Today we're running time. Just didn't keep the attack for you.
Hit him. Now,